especially on this particular book, I think what attracts most is the title, right? The Invisible Majority. I think the passion of Feroz and Meena is what is reflecting in this particular book.
Really happy to be here at the book launch function of The Invisible Majority, India's Able Disabled, which talks about that disability and inclusion need to be at the forefront of every discussion we have today.
The purpose and the cause and the work that has happened in this space needs to be amplified. We need to put a spotlight. That was the purpose of writing this book.
In the book, among the 64, there are some two or three who are something that I've discovered myself. Each time I go meet somebody and you hear their stories and you hear the work they're doing and you see their enthusiasm, I wanted hope. And disability is where I found my escape.
One thing I will tell you, get your children to read books. When I'd gone to meet Dr. Kalam in 2013, and he said, if you want to change mindsets, you have to start young. You have to focus on the children first. If children have an inclusive mindset, the society becomes inclusive.